articulated in a far more sophisticated and pointed way than perhaps he is.
Came on strong. 40 years later, the essence almost gone. I perform in foreign atmospheres where they love the art, understand the culture and the passion there. Keep me alive. I'm mistreated by the gods that created me. They say they love me, but it's make-believe. Sedgwick and Cedar is my birthplace. And to be honest, maybe this wasn't for your ass in the first place. My brother Jazz died, and right before he passed, told me to watch for this. Watch Metropolis turn bad, but my connection with the European Union make me relevant. You can't fuck with me, I'm celibate. Walk on my back and touch the sky. You could take away my air and watch me die, but that's a lie. 'Cause history is repetitive. Hip hop ain't dead, nah, nigga, that's negative.
Spoke about last stop at the 4 train in some kind of wonderland where Alice met Coltrane. There's no pain, see, music lives forever, my dear. Have no fear at all, just label them the prophets of modern day. You hear the horn symbolic to the tones of the heavens. They walk this number 7. Learn from the masters before. All praises for the lessons. Can't let the music expire, that means there's no retire. The inner voice is the fire, igniting your desire. A global perspective seen. Quite keen, came to build the esteem of the seeds. Preteen indeed, Bronx born, far rock jerks, bred it to credit the methods. Won't exaggerate life, just to better the message. Substance and integrity's presence, polished with a true ghetto essence. Pain the blessings, no questions. Yeah, we were birthing hip hop essence. It's real. See, we were birthing hip hop's essence. For real.
Drum beats is a real thing. If you shut down all the CDs, take all the MP3 players.